Something is driving Kansas cattle ranchers to auction off the unthinkable. In southwestern Kansas, many are selling their most valuable assets, putting their livelihood at risk. They have no choice.
It's been all these years building up this herd, and then all of a sudden you gotta sell them out. I know a lot of my neighbors have already sold off all their whole herd.
Tonight, Larry Seward explores the environmental disaster causing their heartbreak. See that story on NBC Action News at 10.